machine riding Nora with a special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Carja King, outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
A relic from the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
And you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it? Bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works, too.
Hey, Fernand, my eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear. It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
Yes, but how does it turn foe into friend?
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand. What do you do, exactly?
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low, sell high.
But in this case, you wouldn't be buying.
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see. Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian Docks, and we will both profit.
We'll see about that. Now I need to find someplace too hard to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said. Something here. And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother?
Thank you.
and ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
My fire.
Let me in! My fire and spit! Let me in!
Enough of work. And enough of my family.
Bright day for getting things done.
Let me in! My fire and spit! Let me in!
Oh, Fernand. Our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
Tempting, but I want you to spread the word to all your crooked friends. Me and my spear are off limits from now on.
I can do that. What should I tell them?
Tell them how you barely escaped with your life. Get creative. You're good at that. I don't want to have to come find you again.
Understood. You won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not. What are they doing all the way up here? Machines are territorial here. But what am I intruding on?
Thank you. where I learned how the world would end. My second apocalypse in a year. Looks like there's a lot of construction going on now. Why would that be?